Hello, this is William Doyle with Media Boys, and this is a 2-minute review on Cyber Shadow. Developed by Mechanical Head and produced by Yacht Club Games, is a challenging retro-style game that doesn't get fun up until the end of it. I'll start with the graphics. They are incredible. This is probably the best-looking sprite-style game that I've ever played. The color, the layering, it's all very good. The game also controls very good. It's very precise, and it never really felt like the character was doing something I didn't want them to do. Gameplay-wise, it feels like a mix between the Mega Man X games and Shinobi. And this game does get very challenging, but with a pretty generous checkpoint system, and that you don't really lose anything when you die, the game, it does get hard, but never really gets frustrating, which I very much enjoy. But, as I mentioned earlier, the game doesn't really get fun until around the 8th chapter of the 10 chapters that are in the game. That's when the game truly shows how unique it can be with its very fun movement, but that doesn't happen until the end of the game. It's very short-lived. I maybe would have liked to see a new game plus, maybe harder difficulty, where you get to keep all your movement options from the beginning of the game. That would have been very fun. I think it's a very well-made game, it's just there's too much unfun parts to justify playing through the entire game, and I don't think I ever see myself returning to this game. There's just too much to peel away before you get to the fun parts of it. If you enjoyed this, please consider subscribing, and check out the rest of our YouTube channel, and also listen to Media Boys Podcast wherever you get podcasts.